It was your birthday last week.
Uh-oh.
I know. Get ready.
Are my kids going to jump out?
Looks. Oh, gosh. We won't do that to you. We want to, of course, wish you a very happy birthday. And, you know, your friends in Today and AZ just could not let it go by without celebration. So we're just still waiting for your official birthday present to arrive. But take a look.
Hi, Emma. It's Michael here from the Great British Bake Off, and I'm here to wish you a very, very happy birthday from both myself and from everybody at Today in A to Z. I think it's A to Z or A to Z. We say Z here, but I'm not sure whether that's like a thing.
Wait.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, W, X, Y, Z. Yeah, we said Z. It feels weird to end on a Z, not a Z. Sorry, having a little breakdown here about the alphabet. That's how things are going over here. Now, they would all like me to wish you to have the most amazing day. I suppose it is also an ask. Please, Emma, on behalf of all of us, have the most amazing day. And also we hope that you have the most amazing day. And give hugs to the babies, which is so lovely. Now, I hear you are a news anchor, a podcast host, which we love to see. And remember before, if you're Mama four, how do you have the time to do the other things? Gosh, I had to look after a cat for a week, and I thought I was going to have a breakdown. So congratulations to you for keeping literal other humans alive. I hope the most wonderful birthday as well. I know that the world probably looks a bit different at the moment, what we're used to. It certainly does here. But I quite enjoyed that. It meant that on my birthday, I had an excuse not to see anyone. So I ate an entire cake on my birthday. Like, our family tradition is we make what we call a chocolate fridge cake. It's like a rocky road, but with only the digestive biscuits in it. And I made one of those and I ate the entire thing. And then I made another one, and I pretend that was the one I'd made all along to all my family and friends, and we all shared that one. So I got to have two cakes, which was smashing. But I feel like whatever cakes, whatever baked good situation you've got, I feel like over the past year, we've all been through a lot. So let's make it like a birth month or like a birth year if we want. And let's just push out the celebrations. Let's make everyone make us feel special for a bit longer. Hey, Emma, let's do that. Anyway, sending all my love. Have the most wonderful, wonderful birthday. And please, please look after yourself. Mwah.
Right?
I can't believe
she literally jumped like 3 feet out of the chair.
Oh my God.
Catapulted.
For anyone who doesn't, I'm obsessed with the Great British Bake Off. That's Michael from one of my absolute favorite seasons.
And that was like a full missive. I mean, you got your mic.
I need to go back and listen to it.
It's going
to
be your new ringtone. It's just that whole
the monologue. Oh my gosh, you guys.
Happy birthday.
That was such a treat. I love you. Thank you so much.